Naypadmasagarji Maharaj, first Jain spiritual leader to be awarded on Eiffel Tower. Naypadmasagarji Maharaj became the first ever Jain spiritual leader to be awarded atop the iconic wonder of the world, the Eiffel Tower, at a glittering awards event, which was an initiative of the World News Network. Virendra Shah of the Jain International Organization, GIO, said, "Guruji is an inspirational leader of the Jainism faith and who, in spite of his frugal living habits, is able to work tirelessly for the faith to be spread far and wide. He has till date covered 75,000 kilometers by foot all over India." Sadhvi Mayana Sri Ji was also awarded for women empowerment. Surendra Mardia of GIO mentioned, "Sadhvi Mayana Sri Ji has used the tenets of Jainism to help women folk find strength and courage to stand for their rights and empowered many a woman and create successful and peaceful communities." Guest of honor Robbie Wells, the U.S. Democratic Party's presidential candidate for the 2020 elections, drew a parallel to his Rise Up campaign with talk of love, peace and harmony. The Jain community too had a major share of the awards. Some of the prominent illustrious names included Mr. Naresh Kantilal Zaveri, the diamond magnate from Antwerp, the young and dashing actor Dhruvin Shah, who all of 19 years is creating ripples in the West as well as in his debut movie in India, the Turakya brothers, who have also been internationally been acknowledged as the youngest billionaires, the steel industrialist Kevarchand Bora, the garments industry duo of Uchik Gala and Sanjay Shah, the chemical industry veteran Virendra P. Shah, the noted industrialist and philanthropist Surendra Mardia, the young financial analyst based in London, Yashwardhan Jain, Sharad Jain, the fund manager from Dubai, Jayesh Kala, amongst others. Satish Reddy, the managing director of the World News Network, observed, "The striking feature of the initiatives which the Jain Guruji Naypadmasagarji Maharaj Sahib Ji has accomplished ever so effortlessly over the years is to spread the messages of the Jain Tirthankaras."